Hi everyone, it is Koto. I was so excited when I received the watercolor pad from Arteza. I really liked the textured sheets and I wanted to paint something right away. In this video I will show how I painted the blythe doll onto a paper. I am starting with a sketch of the doll. I am using a brown shade to paint the darker shades of her hair, but later I will add more colors. To shade her face, I am using a watery brush and watercolors. I think this is the easiest way to create light shadows on the face, but I will use this technique as well to blush her face. Here I am darkening her hair a bit. I am slowly adding shadows and more details to the painting. I am using a watery brush to paint the sky and the grass. I will use acrylics later when I want to add fine details like eyelashes, mouth, flowers and freckles. Thank you. At the end, I am using colored pencils to add lighter details and draw around the borders. And this is the most satisfying part. I like to rip down the tape and see the final painting. Everything I used in this video is listed in the description box below. I hope you like my painting because I am planning to sell it. Please visit my webpage if you want an art piece like this. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you at the next one. Bye!